Castelen isn't here. Romeo Castelen! Wanderers lead. 2 goals in 4 days for the Dutchman, who'd waited all season for one prior to that. Oh, and then off the head of Tanaka, it might favour the Glory. That's the equaliser from Sidnei. Garcia's header across goal, and Sidnei scores against Western Sidnei. 1-1. Sense, Janison, plenty of pace, there is the second for Perth, Risdon Griffiths, and they lead in this game for the first time, premiership hopes still alive for the Glory. Perth Glory fan, every 2 minutes, frustrated as hell, even more so now, he's thumping his chair because they've equalised Western Sidnei through Kieran Bulut. Risdon! Oh, what about that? Just look at that from Josh Risdon. Stephen Lucas has his whistle to his lips and blows for full time. Cracking second half, 5 goals in total, but Perth shade it. Perth Glory 3, Western Sidnei Wanderers 2.